morning, Pop Cubs. Today is Monday, April 10th, 2017. We kick off the Cub Report by celebrating today's birthdays.
Today for lunch, in addition to the usual items in the center station, we will have chicken nuggets. It's now time to read off some of the Hi-Fi awards.
Thank you, Destiny, for teaching me stuff. By Andres.
Thank you for your help, Arnulfo from Dulce.
Thank you, Mrs. Renteria, for looking at my pictures and inspiring me to do my best. Tristan.
Dear Belen, thanks for the SMA. SMO means a lot, bud. Your fave 7th grader, JT.
To all web students that helped me with decorating, you are the best. Thank you for planning web lunch, and thank you to all the teachers that planned it, too. From Angel Manchado.
Cubs, you can recognize something nice that someone does for Park by writing them a high-five award. See the table outside of Mr. Osborne's office and put your award in the red box.
On March 29th, the 7th grade A team softball team play against Highlands. It was their first game on the season. An awesome hit to outfield by Isabella Perez. Great fielding by the team on and on spot pitches from Taniel Villaseñor helped them beat Highlands 20-13. Nice job, ladies.
Students and staff, if you would like to order baseball spirit wear, please let Erica know. You can order a sweatshirt or just a t-shirt, and they come in black, gray, or green. Checks need to be made to TC Span America, and Erica will be collecting the money. Orders are due by Friday, April 14th.
Just a reminder, if it's raining or wet outside, the ballroom will most likely be closed on these days and every day. Please practice your good decision-making skills by choosing to stay inside or outside, not going back and forth through the courtyard. This week's motivational quote is, sometimes you win, sometimes you learn. Remember, winning isn't everything.
Remember, your ID should be on invisible all times today. Please show your IDs to your teacher now.
This and all previous Cub reports are online and can be found by going to www.youtube.com/Park Middle School Cubs.
That's it for today, Cubs. I'm Jennifer, your 6th grade ASB officer.
And I'm Moses, one of your awesome web leaders. All Park Cubs are capable of success. No exceptions.
I am a kid at home. I am talented.